I'm Reanna Orr. I'm a junior at McMurray College, and today I'm doing my project on the lack of French interpreting services in the Cass County area. So the vision statement is, the vision of Cass County Mental Health is to provide access to services to diverse ethnicities in the Beardstown, Illinois region through the assistance of an interpreter. The needs assessment is that the 10% of the entire population are foreign born. 18% of the Beardstown population are Hispanic or Latino origin. And 5% of the population are African Americans. And that seems like a small number, but that amounts to 150 people. And those are just the ones that are documented, not alone the ones that aren't. My strategic plan is, my first goal, or the overall goal, is to provide access to services at the Cass County Mental Health to the French-speaking population. And the first objective is to hire an interpreter. The need of an interpreter, I want that to be discussed during the month of December of 2014. And really, it just would take one person to go to a board meeting, and it wouldn't really cost anything. The next step would be to promote the job to potential employees. This is going to be done throughout December to February. Take about 5 staff members, just kind of going to different places. Lincoln Lake Community College has a really good ESL program, so that would be the first place to go. Maybe advertise a little bit. We would conduct interviews, which would be done between February and March. That would take the 3 administration employees, usually the assistant director, the office manager, and 1 counselor. Hold the interviews, and it would just be the salaries for each day. And then the last step would be to hire an interpreter, which would be done by the end of March 2015. This would be done by the executive director, and overall it would amount to a cost of $73,470. The next objective would be to promote awareness for new services. And this would be putting ads in the paper, putting flyers up all around in between March and April. This would be done by front office staff and 2 other office employees. For the newspaper, the cost would be $208. And for the flyers, it would just be average supply cost. My SWOT analysis is the strengths of the internal is dedicated and experienced employees, good communication skills, long-term community presence, and networking relationships in the community. The Cass County Mental Health is pretty well known in that community. We offer a lot of services, so that's always really good. And most of our counselors and staff have been there for 10 plus years. Weaknesses would be the lack of finances, the lack of a constant pricing strategy, so a budget, and a lack of age diversity amongst the administration. I think a lot of the problem now is that all the board members and the staff members themselves are average of 40 and older, therefore there isn't a lot of young people to promote new causes that relate to the modern day. Externally, opportunities would be limited competition, the increasing need for interpretation services, and the growth of the community. And then threats would be lack of education and experience, and the potential for an overwhelmingly high demand, meaning if we were to hire an interpreter, then there's a possibility of the agency just kind of getting swarmed with people wanting these new services. My budget is based on 3 years, and you have the average salary of this person, which would be $10.25 an hour, which amounts to $61,800. Then benefits amounting to $9,270, and potential mileage, roughly $500 a year, so $1,500. And then the one-time cost of computer, printer, an office chair, and a phone, amounting to $900. And then the advertisements, which for 2 months would be $208, and then for 3 months would be $312. This all amounts to $73,990. And then concluding statements.